down for Rodrygo. Aiden Militao. Carvajal. It's Carvajal's cross. Rodrygo!
The biggest night for Manchester City, and so far the biggest night for Real Madrid as well. A penny for their thoughts down there in the Etihad tunnel, being waved by a full house inside this. Rob Romania is the referee tonight. He's relatively inexperienced on nights like this. He's got a German VAR in Marco Fritz. Well, the Champions League has brought heartbreak and disappointment for Manchester. Mahrez on the move for the first time with a delicious ball in. Sensational start, it's Kevin De Bruyne. It's a quite outstanding ball in from Riyad Mahrez. And De Bruyne has been playing so well recently and scoring so many big goals. Gets another one. And Manchester City strike first inside 2 minutes in the semi-final. It's a gigantic moment. And who else but Kevin De Bruyne? Manchester City 1, Real Madrid 0. Dream start to the semi-final for Manchester City. They lead 2-0, and we've played a little more than 10 minutes. It's been brought back to one. We're lucky to have assist this time. They defended out the space of Mahrez. They've got another overplay. They may not need it, side missing. And in hindsight, it maybe should have played with it. Slick and so sharp, and it should have been 3-0, and Pep Guardiola can't believe it. Benzema gets one back, and Madrid's master marksman needs only half a chance, and Manchester City's lead is halved in the semi-final. Benzema's arrived, City 2, Real Madrid 1. About Manchester City, but what did Real do differently second half? We'll get back to that in a second. Here's Fernandinho, lifted in, good chance, 3-1! Phil Foden! And Manchester City turns to one of their own to score a vital goal in the Champions League semi-final. He was treated as a punching bag in the last round by Atletico Madrid. But he powers the head of the own Courtois. It's Manchester City 3, Real Madrid 1.
That's why you have experienced players in key moments like that. He's been brilliant since he's come on.
That's a wonderful turn on that side by Vinicius Junior, who can run away from the Manchester City defence. He's in here for Real Madrid and he scores. Quick at the flash, they're back in it. It's 3-2. And it's a bit of Brazilian magic to get Real Madrid back in the tie. Vinicius Junior with his 18th goal of the season, and the Real Madrid supporters can celebrate. What a game! Manchester City 3, Real Madrid 2. Zinchenko. It's played on! Strike an arm in there, they're saying it did. up against Edison. Can Real Madrid reduce the deficit again? Oh, what about that? He's panicking it. He's the coolest man in European football. Ice in his veins, it's colder than that. Benzema just panicking Edison in a Champions League semi-final at 4-2. Astonishing start with a Panenka. Astonishing night. Second leg to come. It was wonderful. It's the Champions League. It's finished Manchester City 4. Real Madrid 3. It's a game that none of us are ever going to forget. Fantastic. This really is something else, and when you come here, you know the squad list will read like a directory of the world's best. Tonight, the mix of Real Madrid and Manchester City is intoxicating and star-studded. Ball lifted through to Bernardo, Silva, good save, Courtois, got there ahead of Casemiro. It's a fine save, though, by the Real Madrid goalkeeper. It's half time. Whistle blown by Daniele Orsato. So Manchester City have got half the job done here in the Madrid tonight. They've had the better opportunities as well. Courtois has been the busier keeper. I, the manager, but I certainly felt those at the corner. Something about Courtois. The angle was against him, but he still had the confidence to fire one in there. Gabriel Jesus making the run through the middle. Opens up a bit of space. And coming in now is Riyad Mahrez! Semi-final hero last season, might just be the semi-final hero again. What a fantastic finish in the top corner from Riyad Mahrez. 24th goal of the season, and it's a try and stride towards Paris for Manchester City. Real Madrid 0, Manchester City 1, 5-3 to City on aggregate. Cancelo. Have a shot, all could say. Hits it brilliantly. Mahrez then charging it himself. It's Grealish! Searching for Benzema, who hooks it in, and goal back! It's Rodrygo! There is life in Real Madrid! There's hardly any time remaining, but they found a goal from somewhere! Barely a smile from Ancelotti! They certainly believe inside the Bernabeu!
They're over for Benzema, it is just outside.
Rodrygo, Benzema, he's given a penalty, he's given it,
Shit, check.